Hello, 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 mga fitness. How are you? How are you guys? So today, my plan is I'm going to wash my car. And I'm sorry, guys. Medyo malaking ibog ko today. I worked last night. Pero nakaras naman ako 2 hours. Tubig na. Kaya I feel much better now. So, ayun, I'm going to wash my car now. So, normally, in routine ko, I'm going to take my pre-workout na before I wash my car. So, I'll show you my pre-workout. Normally, I used to take. Ito nga pala yung aking pre-workout. From Optimum siya. I'll take this one like 30 or 45 minutes before I'm going to the gym. Mix mo na siya sa cold water. Ayun. And then, before you go to the gym, 30 minutes, 45 minutes na. Kaya yun, mix ko na lang ito sa cold water. Ayun ito. Shake mo na siya. 20-30 seconds. Tapos take mo na siya. At least, like I told you, about 30 minutes. Bukan yung katawan mo. Nakapil mo siya. Kaya yun. Land ko na kasi mamaya mag-gym ako after my after I was my car. Kaya yun. Later as well, I'm gonna review some of my supplements na ginagamit ko. Okay, I'll see you later guys. Alright. Hello mga ka-fitness, today, worked last night, so medyo naka-rest na, konti, nakatulog naman ako 2 hours, so now, time to clean my car, kasi umulan last 2 days ago, so madumi siya, so kailangan nating wash, ayan, kasi maganda din ang weather today, so at least, malinis naman siya. And of course, off tonight, so let's go. So here we go, guys. Time to clean, time to wash. I'll catch you later, guys. There we go. It's almost done now, so malinis na siya. So that's fine. We're going to cleaning now. There we go. Here's your guys. Medyo malinis na. That's it. Hey guys, guwapo na naman. So, that's it. Tapos din yung car wash. So, yun nga lang, sobrang init pala. Sakit siya pala. Anyway, so okay. Ayun. Now, ready to work out. So, prepare ko na rin yung aking BCAA. Ito siya. Titake ko na siya during workout. Kaya yun. Para mas kanaan ka mag-workout. Lakas sa katawan. So, fat burning na rin siya. Ayan guys, yan yung aking normally yung routine ko everyday yun. Sa shoutout ko lang yung mga katulad ko, mga frontliners. Especially sa mga umaten sa mga positive COVID patients. So, yun lang. Be careful. Precaution lagi. Always use our PPE. Para safe tayo. Sa lahat din ng frontliners na kahit anong position ng trabaho. Thank you guys sa sacrifice natin. Ang handlan natin naman is makatulong tayo. Kaya, yun, always pray para kay tayo ni Lord. Kaya yun lang guys, always English PP para safe. Okay guys, I'm going to start my gym now. And then later, I told you before, I'm gonna review some of my supplements. So yeah, right, cheers.